Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So I recently uploaded a video featuring the new Pixel Experience ROM for Poco F1 and several other devices, and I thought it was a daily driver except for the issue of having no facial unlock ability. And I thought it is the only drawback in this build. But it seems there's more than that meets the eye. And I already got some reports from viewers reporting many problems as well. So here are the top 5 features that you should sacrifice if you want to try the new Android 10 based custom ROMs that are released recently. Number 1. Wi-Fi hotspot. If you want to stay in Android 10, you should sacrifice your Wi-Fi hotspot option, cause it's not working as it was intended to. You can see that right now in this video, although it is showing as enabled, you can see that it is showing error right after you go back to the main menu. So Wi-Fi hotspot is not working. Number 2. Facial unlock. I already said this. If you want Android 10, you should really sacrifice the facial unlock feature. I already installed many Android 10 based ROMs and none of them has got facial unlock feature intact in it. I searched here and there around the internet and I came up with an explanation for it as well. Blame Google for it, as Google itself removed the feature while releasing the code to AOSPs. I don't know why Google did that. You see, Google has made Android 10 considering the newly released Pixel 4, and the mobile has got serious camera setup and sensors under the hood for more secured facial unlock feature. It may be the reason why Google has removed the feature. Other models lack those kind of sensor setups. We don't know the exact reason, and according to some developers on Reddit, it will take some time to get that feature back. So no facial unlock for those who opt for Android 10 right now. And I repeat, none of the custom ROMs based on Android 10 has got facial unlock. So don't install Android 10 if you are a fan of facial unlock. Number 3. Manual network selection. Manual network selection is broken into pieces. Yes, you can see right now I'm trying to select the network manually and it is showing this white page since from 5 minutes. So the manual network selection is broken in Android 10 builds. Number 4. Pixel goodies were not fully given. As we all know that Pixel ROM featured a customization feature for clock and notification center options. Many Android 10 based ROMs failed to get those features working. You can see the style and wallpaper section doesn't have the clock feature that was given in Pixel. So there are no customization feature for the clock in the custom ROMs. Number 4. Miracast, aka mirroring or screencast. Yeah, screencast is not working and is also broken in many Android 10 based custom ROMs. Reason of it were unknown, and right now you can see there is no enable wireless display option given in the program, and hence you cannot be able to connect it to your TV or any other devices that support casting feature. So you have to sacrifice that option as well. Next is the Gcam. Some users reported that even though they are able to install Gcam successfully, it's not working as and it was buggy. From my experience, yes, it is correct. Gcam on Pi based Pixel Experience ROM worked like a gem, and you can see Gcam on Android 10 has got some serious bugs like these. See, the UI gets freezed as soon as I clicked the image. These are some of the major bugs that I and many users has faced with Android 10, and if you are okay with it, then you can go for Android 10 as a daily driver. As for my opinion, you should stay away from Android 10 and stay on Android 9, which is more stable than a royal table. And that's it. And that's it for now. Subscribe to my channel as I am going to reveal things like when it's right time to go for Android 10, several custom ROM installation and opinions and many more exciting stuff. And kudos to viewers like these who are helping a lot to find bugs like these and helping to make the OS better. Thank you. Peace.